We don't hear you. We don't hear you. And it's not polite. If you speak, it's not polite for him, and it's not polite for us, so we want to know what you say. You hear what he said?
Yeah.
You know, that's for every year, because he hear, I did not hear anything. So, you carry on. You cannot be director. You cannot say, I'm going to be your director. As you could say, I am your mathematics teacher. Impossible. You look like mathematics teacher, and you come to say, I am your mathematics teacher. No. He has a life. You try to enter, I'm going to be your director. To be a lab, she looks as if she was the director of a gallery in San Francisco, or she was a good connection with the artist of a gallery in San Francisco.
Guantanamo.
Ah, you are precise, that's good. Good to work with you, you are precise. I don't know yet, but I'm going to find another director.
Okay, you're starting to feel thirsty.
No. If you are a jet director, then that's it. The exercise is not for you, so you shut up. Okay, now you I know. We don't speak like this to people. Forbidden for you to do. We want to speak with sensitive people. And not this guardian of when you see what I'm working. Yeah, very good. Be so precise.
Okay, can you read?
And you suffer with your feet.
Yes.
So,
can you read it?
You shut up. You let him do something, and you enter delicately in his game. Not there, I have an idea, you do like this. No. And we be careful because whole idea we have, many are bad because they not have a connection, it's not sure you have a good idea.
Can you smile a little bit? You open slowly the notebook again. And slowly, slowly, you kiss one page. Slowly. 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 You smile a little to the sky.
You don't have to say slow, 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 as if you were a fan of slow, slow, slow. You give a detail, and after the actor takes a detail to do something, but then you do what he has to do. No, but I surprise you, and your idea is going to be better through his idea. Now you are maniac, you are sexual, dangerous maniac. it's terrible. It's your sexuality. But please, I don't ask every student to have a normal sexuality, but something more or less normal. So we do last time, and I hope you are going to find a writer normal.
You're more bothering your boyfriend calling. He's asking you, where are you now? And what are you doing?
Someone calling Betty. Liar who wanted to kill you with a heart attack.